So, you don't think Air Khan was there when it happened?
No. No, I don't.
All right, so what then?
I didn't know him personally, but I've heard people talking throughout the years. He wasn't the bravest of men before the outbreak.
Well, I did find him in a cellar. You think he was hiding the whole time?
Well, I didn't say that. It's possible, though.
It's hard to believe.
What's hard to believe? That someone wouldn't want to die when he doesn't stand a chance in a fight?
That someone would abandon his family, his loved ones in a situation like that.
I don't know, Kyle. I wish I knew what I really think about this, but I don't. But I don't know. I don't have an opinion. Just, would you? I would really like to think for a while. Alone.
Oh, Erkan. It's good to see you here. So how's she doing?
Still not responding, but I think she's getting better.
Yeah, it looks that way. And how are you doing?
I didn't even have a chance to thank you yet. Sorry for before. I was in shock. I didn't think. Thank you. Thank you for saving me there.
Yeah, well, I faced a lot worse recently. I'm glad I could help.
I wish I was like you. But you can't teach an old dog new tricks, can you? I need to focus on her right now. She's the only bit of my old life I've got left.
Like you said, we didn't think we were going to make it. Oh, Ya Rabbi. Ya Dunya. We don't really have anything we could give you in return for your help. But I can promise you'll always find shelter here.
Appreciate that, thanks. on? What the hell did they do to you?
I had been shown the error of my ways. They had opened my eyes to the truth, to the light.
Holy shit. Talk about drinking the Kool-Aid.
Mother, blessed by the Son, we praise you. Mother, embraced by the wind, we trust you. Mother, radiant with grace, come to us. Children of the Son, accept the Mother's gift and stay true to her path. For your suffering, the Mother thanks you.
What is this? So the biter that didn't attack me, I dreamed that?
The biter was real, but don't try it again. You're not protected by Mother's aura anymore. However, your soul and blood have been cleaned. Your resistance to the virus will last as long as you stay on the right path. Put your faith in the Mother. Continue what you started, and your questions shall be answered. We will contact you.
Lena, come on, Lena!
Kyle!
Lena, thank God, listen to me. I don't know how long it'll last, but I'm immune. I saw her, the Mother, she spoke to me. I was in like a trance, and the zombies, they didn't attack me. Lena? Hello?
alone!
I watched it go down.
It was checking for survivors. It could be someone from outside the quarantine.
Jazeer, what's this about a weapons collection?
Ah, yes. It's something I've wanted to take care of for a while now. There was this man, Adam, who lived in town. A bit eccentric, but everyone liked him. Especially when he got drunk. Well, he had a huge collection of weapons, famous for it. And he was a good shot with his precious revolvers. But then, When he started getting older, he got paranoid that someone was going to steal them. And the rumor is, when he died, his house turned up completely empty. No weapons anywhere.
Okay, but how does this saber fit into the picture?
Adam was crafty. Years ago, he got hold of my grandfather's saber, and nothing I could do would persuade him to give it back. I just hope if he hid his other weapons, that saber is among them.
Jazeera, that was one cryptic message.
I didn't want to get into details over the radio. One of the men from town just died from the water poisoning.
Oh, I'm sorry to hear that.
Yes, we all were. He was military, and he asked us to give away all of his possessions. The last thing we have left is this card. I don't know what its purpose is.
That's a military key card. I mean, if it's properly authorized, it could open any military electronic lock.
Well then, here, you take it. Maybe it'll help you. Besides, we wouldn't even know what to look for.
Yeah, thanks, Jazeer.
We all saw it. The mother accepted you into the following. So we should accept you into our community too. You are welcome now among the children of the sun.
Thank you, Jazeer. Jazeer, what's up?
Son, I know you have a lot on your mind, but I need to ask you a personal favor.
That's your thing. What do you need?
I hate to ask, but I won't stand a chance out there. It's about my daughter. I think she's run away from home.
Eski, she ran away? Why?
Good question. I've never been able to guess what's going on in that crazy head of hers.
Okay, well, do you have any idea where she might have gone?
The only place I can think of would be Ozan's house. They were close.
Boyfriend, huh? That's what you guys were fighting about when I first got here?
That little prick. He never worked a day in his life. No respect for his elders. Always with an idiot smile and that damn cap worn backwards.
Relax, I'll look for her, don't worry. Where does this Ozan live?
He lives on a farm that's pretty close to Oasis. And thank you. I'm sorry for asking this, just if you find her, tell her to come home, please.